I'm taking y'all for a massive feast today. We got the seafood platter with plenty of fish. I started off with the grilled sea bream. Fish was cooked perfectly. Special mention to that lip-smacking marinade. If you want your fish to be a little spicy and tangy, you got to ask for the Indian-style marination. They give you three types of rice to pair with it, all basmati but cooked differently. I like the yellow one the most, which is called the majboos rice. I also tried the crab. It could have been better, but the marination did definitely save the day. Next up, we have prawn shrimp. I don't know how to tell them apart, but again, guys, it could have been better. Moving on to the fried squid or calamari. There's definitely some room for improvement here, but the fried fish was just amazing, guys. This meal can easily be shared by 5 people, but if you're in the mood to feast, go as a group of 4. The food is from Hamria Traditional Kitchen in Ajman. Also, just realized that clams too, I'd completely forgotten about it. If it wasn't for this video, I wouldn't have told you guys about it. It was pretty nice.